set up right now. Nick Mondo rolling Mark Briscoe outside onto the table there. Looks like he's going to make himself a Briscoe sandwich.
Doesn't matter who wins this match, Eric, right here. I don't know how they're going to be able to continue after this.
Dewey is very upset with the Briscoes right now. Dewey is kicking the ring post. Nick Mondo, you would have to think, has the Briscoes where he wants them. Unfortunately for Nick, we don't have that many empty chairs here tonight. Standing room only.
Looks like Nick Mondo's looking to put the nail in the coffin.
And Jay Briscoe breaks it up. Maybe he should allow Nick Mondo to do that.
Well, that's his brother down there, Eric.
And Jay Briscoe would have been better off lying on the table. Mark up right now from behind. Remember, that table's weak. It could give way. What a stiff forearm to the back. And another.
What are they going for, Eric? Mark Briscoe still on those chairs outside the ring.